Professor Sir Ian Wilmut, who led the team which cloned Dolly the sheep, has died, aged 79. The breakthrough at the University of Edinburgh in 1996 was the first time a mammal had been cloned from an adult cell and laid the foundations for stem cell research.